Mirabegron is a beta-3 adrenergic agonist used to treat overactive bladder and neurogenic detrusor overactivity. In this video, let's find found. What is Mirabegron? What is Mirabegron used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Mirabegron? How does Mirabegron work? How to use Mirabegron? What is Mirabegron? Mirabegron, sold under the brand name Myrbetriq among others, is a medication used to treat overactive bladder. Its benefits are similar to antimuscarinic medication such as sulfafenicin or tolteridine. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include high blood pressure, headaches, and urinary tract infections. Mirabegron was approved for medical use in the United States and in the European Union in 2012. In 2020, it was the 160th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. It is available as a generic medication. In the United Kingdom, it is less preferred to antimuscarinic medication, such as oxybutynin. What is Mirabegron used for? Mirabegron is indicated for the treatment of overactive bladder, OAB, with symptoms of urge urinary incontinence, urgency, and urinary frequency either alone or in combination with sulfafenicin. It is also indicated for the treatment of neurogenic detrusor overactivity, NDO, in pediatric patients 3 years of age and older and weighing 35 kilograms or more. What is Mirabegron? Mirabegron, sold under the brand name Myrbetriq among others, is a medication used to treat overactive bladder. Its benefits are similar to antimuscarinic medication such as sulfafenicin or tolteridine. It is taken by mouth. Common side effects include high blood pressure, headaches, and urinary tract infections. Mirabegron was approved for medical use in the United States and in the European Union in 2012. In 2020, it was the 160th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. It is available as a generic medication. In the United Kingdom, it is less preferred to antimuscarinic medication, such as oxybutynin. Side effects. Very common, greater than 10% incidence, adverse effects include elevated blood pressure. Common, 1 to 10% incidence, adverse effects include dry mouth, nasopharyngitis, urinary tract infection, UTI, headache, influenza, constipation, dizziness, joint pain, cystitis, back pain, upper respiratory tract infection, URTI, sinusitis, diarrhea, high heart rate, fatigue, abdominal pain, neoplasms, cancers. Pharmacodynamic. Mirabegron exerts its pharmacologic effects by forcing bladder smooth muscle to relax, thereby expanding its capacity and relieving urgency. Mirabegron does not appear to adversely affect the mean maximum flow rate or mean detrusor pressure at maximum flow rate in patients with lower urinary tract symptoms and bladder outlet obstruction, BOO, but should be used within patients with BOO due to reports of significant urinary retention. Furthermore, Mirabegron increases both blood pressure and heart rate in a dose-dependent manner and should therefore be used with caution in patients with severely uncontrolled hypertension or others for whom these increases may prove dangerous. Mechanism of action. Mirabegron is a potent and selective agonist of beta-3 adrenergic receptors. The activation of beta-3 receptors relaxes detrusor smooth muscle during the storage phase of the urinary bladder fill void cycle, which increases the bladder storage capacity, thereby alleviating feelings of urgency and frequency. Pharmacodynamic. Mirabegron exerts its pharmacologic effects by forcing bladder smooth muscle to relax, thereby expanding its capacity and relieving urgency. Mirabegron does not appear to adversely affect the mean maximum flow rate or mean detrusor pressure at maximum flow rate in patients with lower urinary tract symptoms and bladder outlet obstruction, BOO, but should be used within patients with BOO due to reports of significant urinary retention. Furthermore, Mirabegron increases both blood pressure and heart rate in a dose-dependent manner and should therefore be used with caution in patients with severely uncontrolled hypertension or others for whom these increases may prove dangerous. Dose. Overactive bladder. Monotherapy. Indicated for overactive bladder, OAB, with symptoms of urge urinary incontinence, urgency, and urinary frequency. 25 mg, POQ day. 25 mg dose is typically effective within 8 days. May increase to 50 mg POQ day based on individual efficacy and tolerability. Combination with muscarinic antagonist. Indicated in combination with the muscarinic antagonist solifenacin succinate for treatment of OAB with symptoms of urge urinary incontinence, urgency, and urinary frequency. Combination regimen. 25 mg POQ day plus solifenacin succinate 5 mg POQ day. May increase mirabegron to 50 mg POQ day after 4 to 8 weeks based on individual efficacy and tolerability. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C Myrbetriq should be used during pregnancy only if the potential benefit to the patient outweighs the risk to the patient and fetus. Dose. Overactive bladder. Monotherapy. Indicated for overactive bladder, OAB, with symptoms of urge urinary incontinence, urgency, and urinary frequency. 25 mg, POQ day. 25 mg dose is typically effective within 8 days. May increase to 50 mg, POQ day, based on individual efficacy and tolerability. Combination with muscarinic antagonist. Indicated in combination with the muscarinic antagonist solifenacin succinate for treatment of OAB with symptoms of urge urinary incontinence, urgency, and urinary frequency. Combination regimen, 25 mg POQ day plus solifenacin succinate 5 mg POQ day. May increase mirabegron to 50 mg POQ day after 4 to 8 weeks based on individual efficacy and tolerability.